Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the square root of the number 25921. So let's start. So first we need to write the number like this, 25921. The next thing we need to do is we need to form pairs from the right hand side. So one pair will be this, one pair will be this, and this two will be left out. So first we'll divide this two and then we'll bring down the pairs. The rule is whatever number we write here, we have to write here also. So if we write 2 here and 2 here, we'll be getting 4, which is greater than 2, so we cannot use it. If we write 1 here and 1 here, we'll be getting 1, which is good to use. So 1 here and 1 here, 1, subtract and we'll be having 1. We did 1 into 1, so add both. So 1 plus 1 will be 2. Write it here and keep a digit extra. And this number we need to make it big. So bring the next pair down and it will become as 159. Now whatever number we write here, we have to write here also. So we can try 7 times. So 27 into 7 will be 189, which is bigger than the number, so we cannot use it. Let's try 6 times. So 26 into 6 will be 156, which is good to use. So 6 here and 6 here, 156, subtract and 3 will be left. Now 26 into 6 we did, so add both. So 26 plus 6 will be 32. So write it here and keep a digit extra. And this number we need to make it big, so bring the next pair down and it will become as 321. Now whatever number we write here, we have to write here also. So if we write 1 here and 1 here, we'll be getting 321, and on subtracting we'll be having 0. Once we get 0, whatever is in the quotient, that is 161, will be the answer. So square root of 25921 will be 161. That's it. So if you found the video helpful, please do hit the like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.